And I've been quiet for too long. I thought